Close the door. Please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
If we don't hurry, they'll...
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry!
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Lillian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Lillian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come now. This way. You're not from this village. This way. Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all-
I gotta get out of here. Damn, the fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Nowhere to go but up. Grab on. Hurry. Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out. Come on, it'll hold. I just don't get it.